and it's pretty frightening. The sun goes down, the moon comes out, the people gather round and they all begin to shout.
Ich mod.
You better not cry, you better not shout, you better not pout, I'm telling you why, Santa Claus is dead. Sitting on the hill, I was looking at the sky, and that's when a strange-looking object caught my eye. I tried to run away, but I couldn't even stand, and the baby flying saucer came into land. The cabin opened up, and a handsome man got out, and he was so good-looking that I didn't want me to shout. And the sun right at me, I was falling for his charms, and only one thing bothered me. Had 11 arms. Then he started to talk, this stranger from the star. He said, my name is Marty and I come from Mars. So I listened while he told the story of his life. He said he'd come here straight from Mars to find a wife. He said, Marty, tell me this. I said, Marty, tell me true. How come you tired of living all these rooms when I got only two? And gave a wink, and he told me with a shrug, we need them all to hug and hug. Sounded good to me, so I said I'd be his wife, and lie around with him for the rest of my life. We walked back up the hill, we both were feeling grand, yes, we walked back to his flat.